Right, let's get this done, Nicola.
So?
Hi there, Nicola here. Got on my good flat shoes, because honest to God, these sandals were nipping the heel off me. It's no the brief in the day. I've no got Alan and Stephen with me. They're away out in a wee geggy doing the Burn Hill. As you can see, I painted that wall myself. Did a wee bit of motifs with some stampers. And just to give you a heads up, that wee round bobbly thing with the eyes, that's what my hair looked like in lockdown till I took a pair of scissors to it myself. Children, never cut your own hair. But at the end of the day, we're trying to make some money for the weans. The wee yins need a wee hon out. So, if you've got a bit of spare cash, maybe big Jeanette's tanned the pipidy and Stevie's managed to scam off the Minaj, just get the money into the STV Children's Appeal. It's good for you. Makes you feel better when you're helping Wayne's. Get them down the caravan. Big Isa's got the soup pot on. Or the Sandras, they'll take them to the Zumba. Do a wee bit of swimming and that. It'll be brilliant. So, hope you're all good. Look after each other. Pull on your emotional life jacket and keep each other afloat.
There we go.
I'll see you again tomorrow at the usual time. Frank, get the door.
Oi, get your own script, that's my line. Why is she giving it Frank get the door? Frank doesn't even know her.